Sometimes the most important scenes are the simplest scenes. Ayoko nung malaki. Ayoko nung big party shot. Hihingi ka ng talents 200. Gusto ko, ito, yung pinaka-importanting eksena sa storya natin, I want it to be the simplest scene. Two shot lang. Tayong dalawa lang. Tight two shot. Tayong dalawa lang. Tapos sinasabi ko sa'yo, ganito lang. Nakikita mo to? Nakikita mo to? Todo na to. Hindi nagagwapo po to. Pa-deteriorate na lang to. Pero, sa'yo to. Sa'yo lang. Sa'yo lang lagi. At ngayong araw na to, yung pangarap ko, tinupad ni Kit. Si Kit yung pangarap ko. Ngayong natupad na yung pangarap ko, nakatayo po sa harap ninyo ay isang larawan ng tao na walang pangarap. Wala na po ang pangarap. Ito na po yun.
We just started hanging out more. Tapos, yun na, parang ito's just a natural progression. Hanggang sa, we wanted it to be more than friends. Yun, naging kami na.
Oras na magpakasal.
I've heard it said many times over that the greatest decision that one could make, the one decision that determines how happy we will be on this earth, is who we choose to marry.
Supposed to have been married, I was holding the hand of a different woman. I was holding the hand of my mom. And as she was going, I told my mom, sabi ko, Mom, pahinga ka na. If you're wondering about me and Kit, bago pa to, you know how it was. We were all on the phone and I was talking, I was putting it on her ear. Sabi ko sa mommy, I vow I'll be a good husband to Kit. That was a vow I made to my mom. And it was her hand that I was holding then. And today it's your hand that I'm holding. Now, I vow again to God that I will be a good husband to you. At papasayahin kita. Okay na ba yun?
Yes!
When I wake up in the morning, love.
D-Day. Ito na yun. Let's see what's cooking outside.
And something without warning, love.
Gotcha!
Araw! Pero mamaya uulan. Lago!
Then I look at you.
You see your hair? Ako na kulay nun. Pag ganun na kayo, Magpakasal na kayo.
Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Talk about taking that huge leap of faith by getting married. For us, it took the tiniest step. Halos hindi nga tayo humakbang.
Here, wear this ring as a sign of my love and my loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Lovely day.
Our families, I vow, I pledge to always be your best friend, to always be home to you, to always support you and help you make your dreams come true. Thank you for loving me and for loving Francis. I promise to love and cherish you forever. I love us.
I love us.
But I think when you realize na yung kapag parang pag wala yung tao na to, malungkot ako. Tapos hindi mo ma-imagine yung buhay nung wala siya kapag ganung level na. And you know that the sadness will be absolute kapag mawala yung tao na to sa buhay mo. Then I think you should marry that person.